Hi, my name is Tai-Danae Bradley. I'm a mathematician here at SandboxAQ. I've been here for about 2.5 years, and I'm very excited to have our founder and CEO, Jack Hidary, with us today. Jack, thank you so much for joining. Let's talk about this larger company that we're a part of. So what is SandboxAQ, and what motivated you to start this company?
Well, great question. SandboxAQ, the mission of SandboxAQ is to significantly impact the world with AI and quantum technologies. And we're doing so in a wide variety of disciplines. We're doing so in the medical area, in drug discovery and medical imaging. We're doing so in cybersecurity, securing the world's data from the quantum attack of SNDL and other quantum attacks that are yet to come. And so these are important missions on cyber, on medicine, in other areas as well, that we're impacting the world already right now at SandboxAQ. We formed this company inside of Alphabet. We spun the company out in March of 2022 and have since quadrupled the size of the company because there's such demand out there for the combination of these two technologies, AI and quantum. And about 70% of the people in our company, in SandboxAQ, have a PhD or other advanced degree in a discipline related to AI or quantum or some combination thereof. And so we have many disciplines represented. You're a mathematician, as a great example. Mathematics, people may not realize, is fundamental to everything that we do. And so we can talk more about math education maybe in another upcoming video. But we also have physicists of all kinds. We have AI engineers. We have software engineers. We have hardware engineers. We have folks coming from chemistry, combinatorial chemistry, medicinal chemistry. We have folks coming from the biological sciences, neuroscience, and medical sciences, and doctors that we have in our advisory board as well. So really, we're bringing together so many of the critical disciplines to make this happen, and that's where revolutions come. If you look at most of the big breakthroughs that happen in society, it's at the nexus point of two or more different disciplines when they came together. Imagine two rivers coming together or two oceans coming together at the bottom of some of the continents. That's what AQ is about. It's about the synergy of these two areas.